listeners, welcome to third standard subject social studies topic map. Today we'll talk about map children. Now a map is a drawing or representation of the earth or a part of it on a flat surface. Okay children, a map is a drawing or representation of the earth or a part of it on a flat surface. Now various features like mountain, rivers, roads, cities, countries, etc. can be shown on a map. See children, here what is this children? Map, Indian political map. Now children, see here, see, look at this map children. Which map? This Indian political map. Okay, we can see all the status of our country. You can see here all the status of our country. Okay children, now a map can be big or small. See children, this map is what? Which color is it children? This map is very big. No children, this map is a very big. Which map children? This is Indian political map. That can be hung on your wall or called wall maps. What is it children? Wall maps. It is called wall maps. A book contain maps. Now a book containing maps is called an atlas. It contains a lot of information. See here children, what is it children? Atlas. What is it children? Atlas. Okay, now see here children, this is a world political world political map. Okay, see here children, here what you see the direction: north, south, east, west. See children, you see here all the see here children, here so many oceans, rivers, everything is there. Okay, now the top side of the map shows north. Here top of the map, what is it children? Which direction children? This is north. Okay, this is north and this is south, this is east and this is west. Okay children, now maps can be easily folded and carried. This map can be easily, see children, this map can be easily folded and you can carry over. Okay children, once again I will repeat children, here what is a map? The topic is map. A map is a drawing or representation of the earth, of a part of it on a flat surface. Various features like mountain, rivers, roads, cities, countries, etc. can be shown on a map. What we can show children? We can show here what we can show, like a mountains, rivers, roads, countries and all. We can see children here this map. Okay, a map can be big or small. This is which map children? This is big map, Indian political map. Okay children, a map can big maps that can be hung on a wall are called the wall maps. Which map children? This is wall maps. Okay children, this is big map. A book containing map is called an atlas. Now I am talking about atlas children. See here, look at this book children. What is this? Atlas. Okay children, a book containing map is called an atlas. It contains a lot of information. We'll can get here in this atlas. We can see a lot of information children. See here, can get lot of information. Now look at the direction children in this atlas. See the direction children: north, south, east and west. Okay, maps can be easily folded and carried. Okay children, take out your reader children. Here see this book children. See, you have to read children here. Everything is there from here to here. Till map you have to read children. You have to go through it. You can read all this here, maps, directions, everything you have to read. Till you have to read and practice. Okay, remaining class you will see children next globe. I will teach about globe children. Okay, see you, bye children.